got pulled over. Let's see what happens.
All right, welcome back to Initial Speed. I know you've tuned in to check out the Reno part of the trip. I don't know what is going on. I have corrupt files and files missing, but I will still put together a little something for you guys. All right, so we crossed just a little backstory. I know, last one. We flew out of Buffalo to Vegas because price. Flew out there, and then we figured when we were in Buffalo, we looked at the price of the tickets to fly from Vegas to Reno, and it was $69 a person. So we were just like, why not? After being in Vegas and getting ready to book our flight, we look it up. It was $1,200 each. Now, why the discrepancy, you ask? Well, we learned after why. Burning Man. Anyhow, I said to my wife, look, if the tickets are stupid expensive, let's rent a car and drive. Let's just drive. Not realizing it was a 7.5 hour drive. Seven and a half hours. Anyhow, drove through the desert. Death Valley, which I'd never been to before, which was kind of awesome. You'll see a little bit of that. And when we got to my sister's, it was, what, 2:30, 3:30, something like that in the morning. And she had to get up for work because, well, we figured we'd surprise her, not tell her that we were coming in. That's what siblings are for, right? Anyhow, later on that week, they took us out and we saw Lake Tahoe. We went to San Fran, so we saw the Golden Gate Bridge. We saw Lombard Street. We went to Napa Valley. They took us around. Guys, if we did not say it, thank you very much. You guys were great hosts.
Never guess what happened. Got pulled over. Let's see what happens.
All right, little interjection here. So, when you're driving through these little towns, like when you're going through Death Valley and you have the little towns that are on the outskirts, the speed limit drops from, I think it's 70 to 55 to 45. 25 to 15, all in the span of maybe about 300 meters. It's ridiculous. And that's where I got busted. I was driving along and I saw this tow truck on the side, passed it. Keep in mind, this is about 1:30 in the morning. We go past it, it pulls out and starts to follow us. Me being me, I'm like, oh, this tow truck wants to get around because the lights were red, yellow, and blue. Which is confusing because to me, what I've learned is red and blue. It's police lights. So, following us for a good while, eventually I decided to pull over and let him pass. That's when he tucked in behind me. He came over, he was very nice, he didn't believe we were Canadians. I took my license, went and took a look, came back. You really are Canadian. Yeah, we are. So he said, you know, you gotta keep it down, da 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 da. We were asking about a local McDonald's stop that my sister had told us about, and he just kind of chuckled and said, you know, they're not open, they close at 9 o'clock. We were just blown away, 9 o'clock. He says, what, your McDonald's don't close at 9 o'clock? We said, we have some that go 24. He looked at us and said, And we're the obese ones? Anyhow, so he did let me off, which you will see. And we continued. Anyhow, enough rambling. Let's get to the video.
Guess who just got off of a speeding ticket?
So here's that iconic signage. Yeah.
So Reno's kind of like a smaller Vegas.
It's a smaller Vegas. It comes to life at night, yeah. Obviously. So this is the minor league team to the Arizona Diamondbacks, if you call it baseball.
Okay.
So this is their deal.
So, as you can see, I've made it to Napa Valley. Whew, what a trip, what a trip. So much to see, so much to do. Fun times so far.
Charles Krug, famous winery, and Charles Krug has concerts. Like Brian McKnight was over here a couple of weeks ago.
Oh yeah?
To do a concert. During the burnout, you see how, look at, you can see it, man. Project for their graphic design. This is the jail, sheriff, right here with the jail.
You have your own
sheriff, yeah.
Wow.
So over to the left over there, there's our market over there to the left. And over there is the dentist, counseling, chiropractor, the hardware store, the bookstore, the bank, the post office, everything.
I don't think the photo or the video will really translate how steep this is.
It used to, in the 70s, it used to go up,
oh,
not down.
This one is for sale, yo. So there, a lot of these people are complaining because they of the level of tourism.
It's like, do you know what you were getting into when you bought this?
Yeah.
And so they've been talking about putting like a toll on this road, all this stuff.
Right? That's what I was saying you would say.
The houses are beautiful.
Why?
You go on a fast speed.
Oh, sorry.
I take 2 seconds. I drive like so slow when I come.
So there was a YouTuber that they bought $500 cars and drove partway across country, and then they drove down this, and while they were driving down it together, they were bumping each other.
Thanks. like in the little round things, they have their pictures.
Oh, that's cool.
How cool is that?
But what happens when they trade players? They gotta update it?
Yeah, like he's gone. Two of those guys are gone.
Yep. Can you see, honey?
Yeah. No, it's like, it's like, that has to be a player. That has to be a player. That has to be a player.
One warrior's way. Oh, there's Steph's picture.
Yep. Take a picture by it.
This 71709?
Yep, this is it. Private present. See how it says private home?
Yeah, I knew there was a sign.
Whole house, house.
When I'm lost and afraid of my
here in San Fran, I don't know if you can see the bridge. It's a foggy day. Stepping into the Pacific Ocean. So now I've, you know, done the Atlantic and now the Pacific. And here we go. How do you guys surf in this? So, the bad thing is my eyes are watering because it's so cold. But the good part is, it's so cold that my legs are numb. So I just rolled up my pants to my knees. Damn, it's cold. All right, one more time. The nice thing about this is because I have that foot injury, it's my feet are numb. So I'm feeling numb, like my feet are numb. Kind of like the Wim Hof method, but you know, just the feet, just for a few seconds instead of 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Oh, you know what? Not that I'm getting used to it, but my feet are numb. Yeah. Let's do it again. One more time. So what is this building?
This is the Palace of Fine Arts.
It right.
Part of the.
Oh, Palace of Fine Arts, San Francisco.
Back in 1915.
Wow, it's really nice.
That's beautiful. It looks like Italy.
Yeah, has the European look to it.
Mm. That's pretty.
We'll be right back. while that would get more views, it was just a frustrating situation. So look at that.